Hi guys, it's Nilima and today we'll be making 4 easy flower crowns or tiaras by 4 different methods. Flower crowns have become very popular in Indian weddings during Haldi and Mehndi ceremony and also for photo shoots. I am here using artificial flowers from home decor, but you can also use the real ones. For the first method, we will use hot glue gun to stick the flowers onto the hairband. Roughly arrange the leaves and flowers, and when you're happy with the pattern, start gluing the flowers on the hairband and your flower tiara will be ready to use. You can make this for weddings or photo shoots and also as a gift for your bestie. In second method, we will wrap wire or thread or tape. I am here using market bought flower crown after removing these flowers, but you can also make this by yourself using a thin wire. Then you are simply going to wrap the stems on the crown using either wire or thread or a green color tape preferably. And here is your flower crown ready to be used. Third and fourth method are suitable if you are making the crown on the last minute. So here we are going to stick the flowers using a double-sided tape. All you need to do is stick the tape on the flowers or leaves first and then place it on the hairband. And don't worry, this can easily survive minimum 3 to 4 days without falling apart if you are efficiently using the tape. Fourth method will come as a rescue if you are making arrangement on the very last minute. Just take lots of flower clips and pin them on any hairband. This setup is kind of temporary though. And don't you think this customized flower tiaras looks equally good with Indian clothes as well? Let me know what are your thoughts in the comment section below. Make sure to like this video if you enjoyed watching this. Subscribe to my channel if you are new here. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!